Hi everyone. So today I was talking to my cousin and asked him that how he was studying during his lockdown, and he told me that they were doing these online classes and they were also up to date in their syllabus, which is a very good thing. And also they said that they were doing these physical fitness exercises, not only that but also yoga, meditation and other exercises. I was surprised to see that the creativity and also imagination of the teachers and how fast teachers have adapted these online classes and fitness exercises online. So I think, especially talking about my teachers, Ms. Vimala Madam and also Kirti Ma'am, who really inspired me, and also talking about school teachers and also college teachers, I must say I'm very, very thankful to all the teachers, because you know, they all have inspired me. And I think we all should salute all the teachers who've been doing really, who've been working really hard and who've been working tirelessly to make sure that, you know, children's learnings should go on. I once again thank all of them, and I think I salute, and you know, the teachers of India have been working really, really hard. So I must say that, you know, not only me, but we all should be very thankful.